Shannon asks, how has social media changed the author's ability to share and create visibility for a newly published book? Great question. Social media really is a big game changer because it turns you, the author, into a publisher. You can publish all of your marketing materials to social media. You can do podcasts. You can write articles. You can post them to LinkedIn, to Facebook, to any other social media platform where your followers or potential readers live. You can do lots of things, and there's no censorship, so you can really write whatever you want to write. You can do videos, you can do memes, you can do lots of things, and you should never stop. I use this software program called Promo Republic. There are a million others just like it, like Hootsuite and others, that basically let me schedule my posts and let me reuse my posts. That's what I like best about this program. For me, it just seems to work fine. I'm sure there are other programs that work equally well, and it was pretty inexpensive. So I like that as a way to just get the messages out there. And because of that, I'm getting a fair number of likes for all my posts. I wish I could get more engagement where people actually ask questions and such like that. But that's the nature of social media. If your friends just like your stuff, well, that's one step up. So you got to be doing this, and it never, ever stops.